Hey, welcome to Cosmic Tides. We're going to see how the cosmic currents are pulling for you today. Everything you need to know to order a personal reading or the links for my spiritual store, Instagram, and music will be down below in the description box. So I thought it would be fun to try something different for you guys. This is going to be a silent reading for all the people out there who read tarot cards or want to learn how to use their intuition and make it stronger. I also encourage you guys to write down what these cards are saying to you in the comments, so that way you guys can look at what other people got compared to you, because you might find that someone else's comment may also resonate with your situation. So this is how we're going to do it. First, let me light my sage, because we're going to do a collective cleanse. Alright, so we're going to clear out all that old negative energy, and we're going to bring in some positive vibrations. Okay, so first I want you guys to breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, now hold your question in your mind. Hold it in your mind and breathe in and breathe out. Hold that question in your mind. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, now keep that question in your mind because we're about to start, okay? Look at this card. What is it saying to you? Okay, so for the final cleanse, just breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. So I hope you guys were able to find the clarity that you were seeking. And if you guys really like this, definitely leave me a comment down below because I would love to incorporate this into our series. Actually, I would like to do this for each zodiac sign, but I need to know if you guys like it first. So again, I hope you guys were able to get the clarity that you were seeking, and I cannot wait to read your comments, okay? So you guys have a great day. Bye!